Dear Danny, I'm taking me pen in me hand to tell you I'm just out of sight of the land. In the old Allan liner, I'm sailing in style, but I'm sailing away from the Emerald Isle. And the long sort of sigh seems to come from us all as the ship passed the last bit of old Donegal. And it's well to be you who are sipping your tay when they're cutting the corn on Creeshlaw today. So I spoke to the captain and he won't turn around, and if I swam back I'd be apt to be drowned. So I'll stay where I am, and the diet is great, the best of combustibles piled on me plate. But though it is sumptuous, I'd swap the whole lot for the old wooden spoon and the stirrer and pot. And Katie furnished me a wet in the tail for the cutting the corn in Creeshlaw today. Ah, goodbye to you, Danny, no more's to be said. And I think the salt water, it's got in me head, for it drips from my eyes when I call to me mind the friends and the calling I'm leaving behind. But still she might wait when I bid her goodbye. There was just the last taste of a tear in her eye, and a break in her voice when she said you might stay. Please God you'll come back to old Creeshlaw someday. Please God you'll come back to old Creeshlaw someday. Far across yonder blue lies a true fairyland, with the sea rippling over this jingle and sand, where the gay honeysuckle is luring the bee, and the green glens of Antrim are calling to me. How little we knew, how the light of the moon turns a blue Irish lake to a silver lagoon. Who'd imagine that picture of heaven it could be, where the green glens of Antrim are calling to me. Thank you. return to my own cushioned doll. It's the one place for me that can outshine them all. Sure, I know every stone, I recall every tree, where the green glens of Antrim are calling to me. I'll go to that cottage close down by the shore, and I'll knock with my heart on that wee cabin door. While the sun showers gold on the land and the sea, and the green glens of Antrim are calling to me, and the green glens of Antrim are calling to me.
London, it's a wonderful sight, where the people, they're working by day and by night. They don't sow potatoes or barley or wheat, but there's gangs of them digging for gold in the street. At least when I ask them, that's what I was told. So I just took a hand at this digging for gold. But for all that I found there, I might as well be, well, the mountains of Mourne sweep down to the sea. You remember young Peter O'Loughlin, of course. Well, here he is now at the head of the force. I met him today, I was crossing the Strand, and he stopped the whole street with one wave of his hand. And there we stood yarning of days that are gone, while the whole population of London looked on. But for all these great powers, he's wishful like me to be back where dark morn sweeps down to the sea.